you have children? A son?
I do. Two little girls.
Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
Paige said she killed herself.
I didn't want my children to think of their mother differently. To wonder why she'd given up. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma. About what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Are those?
Yeah. Yeah, he did.
My boy, I should have never let him leave. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have.
Peekaboo.
Got it trapped like a rat now. Find her!
Thank you.
You all right?
Not dead yet. You?
Yourself a golden goose. If you think I'm shitting any eggs, forget it.
I'm asking the questions here.
Say now, won't this be fun?
That's up to you. Does Norma know we're here?
She doesn't even know I'm here. Otherwise, you'd be hearing a neighborly knock on your door right about now.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
Yeah, I got a few words for her. I have your brother.
Michonne, I hope you were smart enough not to hurt him. Where's my brother?
Go on. Tell her. Don't spare any of the gory details.
Call off your people, Norma.
We can get to that, but there's something we gotta clear up first. I want the truth on this. You hear me? Did you hurt him? So much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
Randall shot an innocent man in the head. Anything I did to him, he deserved.
What Randall did, that was a mistake. And I'll make sure he knows it. But I'll punish him, not you! Okay. Let's wind this down. If you've had his walkie-talkie the whole time, then you already know. We heard the shots. We know where you are. But if you let Randall go, maybe we can all walk away. Randall is the only family I have. And I'm not leaving him behind.
You want him? He's yours. But then you can leave us the fuck alone.
Be reasonable, Michonne. That's all I ask. We'll be there soon.
This alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt. Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Michonne, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No! No. No. James!
my dad? Then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night.
Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He keeps opening his mouth. He'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now.
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Well, ain't I the belle of the ball? Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth.
You're wrong, Randall.
Am I? Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. And you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
It's how it is now. Nothing we can do to change it.
Preaching in the fucking choir. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or died in, or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey. Some are on the inside. Some are sitting right in front of us. Yes, that means the dance is over. Oh, well, Norma will be here soon. Your funeral.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean, nasty. You want to believe all lives and all deaths have a purpose. Believe me, they don't. It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.